Yeah.
Well, good morning, everybody. This is our first meeting of the Senate Standing Committee on Cultural Affairs, Tourism, Parks, and Recreation. I want to thank everybody for being here today. I'm really excited to take over this committee for somebody who has done wondrous and great things for our state. Betty Little, who will also be serving on this committee, is unable to be here today. So I want to thank her for all the great work she's done in the past, and I'm excited about this. Everybody says negative things about New York, too many negative things, I think, sometimes. We talk about our residents leaving New York State for other states. We talk about businesses leaving New York State for other communities. But the one thing that we can boast about, certainly here in New York, is about tourism and about people coming to our state. And that is about economic development, and that is about jobs, and that is about the things that that are all important to us. So, you know, we don't have to say anything about our negative about our amazing parks, our museums, and our cultural centers, and the teams and the sporting events that that we have here. So I just want to take a moment to introduce the members of the committee who are here. Our ranker is Senator Serrano, Senator Joe Griffo is here, and Senator Sue Serino is here as well. We also have with us Mark Ratner, who is the Senior Vice President of Government and Regulatory Affairs for UFC, and he'll have some remarks to follow. Before we get started, please note that Senate Bill 5949B will be reported to Rules and not to Finance. So the first bill on the agenda is Senate Bill 789.
By Senator LaValle, relates to liability insurance rate reductions upon completion of a boating safety course or an advanced boating safety course.
Do you have any questions or comments on that? Do I have a motion?
Move the bill.
Move the bill. The bill is moved. The bill is reported to the calendar. And our next bill is Senate Bill 956.
By Senator Serrano, prohibits littering on state parklands.
Questions or comments on that? Bill is moved and reported to the calendar. Our next bill is Senate Bill 5949B.
By Senator Griffo, establishes protocols for combative sports, authorizes mixed martial arts events in the state, and repeals Chapter 912 of the laws of 1920 relating to the regulation of boxing, sparring, and wrestling.
Anybody have anything to say about that, Senator Griffo?
No, I mean, we've dealt with the bill many times. I'm sure we'll have a interesting and stimulating floor debate, as we always do. I appreciate putting this on the calendar. I do believe that I welcome the fact that the governor now has embraced what we have been doing here for several years, and we appreciate that support. We have put this in our One House over the last several years, so I believe we should move on parallel paths with this, Mr. Chairman, both independently through the legislative process as well as the budgetary process. So I welcome Mr. Ratner here today, and appreciate the committee taking this up early, and look forward to the discussion that we will be having on the floor.
Okay. Do I have a motion to move the bill?
Move the bill.
The bill is reported to Rules, and that's a change from
Finance. The voting sheets from other members there.
Now I'd like to introduce our speaker, Mark Ratner, to provide some insight into the Ultimate Fighting Championship, and specifically MMA. Mark, welcome. Thank you,
sir. Should I sit down or stand up?
Sit wherever you're comfortable doing.
Okay, I think I'll sit right here.
Sure.
As I've already apologized, my luggage is somewhere, so I may be the first speaker to have flannel and Levi's on.
You're ready for the Adirondack Challenge.
I am ready for that. And your opening remarks are exactly what I wanted to say. We want to bring business here. We want to bring economic development. One of my favorite slogans every time I've been up here is, New York's open for business. That's I saw people wearing buttons like
yes.
that. Well, we're ready to bring business. After we leave here, we're going to Syracuse, we're going to Buffalo, we're going to Rochester, we're going to go around. All these arenas are being in us to come. Besides Madison Square Garden, Barclays. When we come to a city, this is sort of a fact that we really don't talk about, but between the fighters, our staff, all the production people, the people who build the cage, it's about, just without selling a drink, it's 500 room nights. That's a pretty nice little convention. That's without having one person come in to buy a ticket. So to do a show in Buffalo, or they need the business. And we feel that we can do a very, very big business. The sport is it's barely 20 years old. Last week we were in Boston. We had a crowd of over 12,000. This weekend we're going to be in Newark, 8 miles across the Hudson. We would love to be in New York City, obviously, or in the state of New York. But we'll have about 10,000 there, and probably 60% will be New Yorkers. So it's to me, it makes no sense to have New York citizens have to go across the river to see it. We have a fighter here from Long Island, a former champion, Chris Weidman. He's going to walk around and visit with people during our press conferences. He's born and raised in Long Island, went to school at Hofstra, and camp fighter. That's what he wants to do. Hello, sir.
Good morning. Good morning, all.
Good morning. Senator Sanders has joined us.
Find the right seat.
Hi, Senator. My name is Mark Ratner from the UFC.
A pleasure.
Thank you,
sir. A pleasure.
My slogan and what we've always done. Now, I'm a regulator, not at heart, but I was the executive director of the Nevada Athletic Commission for 14 years. I've met with the New York Commission because, and I'll use the word when, not if, but when it's passed, we're going to have to get the regulatory part done by the commission. And so I've already laid the groundwork, and whenever that time is, then we'll come up here, and we've given our word to really help them and bring other commissions in to get the sport sanctioned. What's unusual in the state of New York is that amateur fights happen all the time. I think I heard the stat that 71 amateur fights happened last year in the state of New York. Unregulated, no doctors, maybe no really qualified insurance, no officials, makes no sense. You can fight for free, but for a fighter to get paid, never happened yet. So the Senate, Senator Griffo has been this, I think, we've already passed 7 years.
Six
years, it's our seventh year. And we're just excited. And I feel confident that this is our year.
Anybody have any questions for Mr. Ratner?
You may be right about your year, sir. I have gone against this one since I've been up here, for many reasons, no need to go into them. However, the economic argument and the argument that New York is the only state in the union is compelling. It's maybe your year.
It's the only place now in North America. All of the provinces in Canada, we were having fights, so it's time.
Anybody else?
Is Ronda Rousey coming to visit us again?
Ronda has been here, as you know, and she just did Saturday Night Live. That was really a coup for the sport and obviously her coming back party.
Yep.
So that was great. And our goal is, once again, when the sport is approved, to have her fight in New York.
Excellent. That's great.
All right, with that, I know everybody's got a busy morning here, so that concludes the first Cultural Affairs, Tourism, Parks, and Recreation Committee agenda. Is there a motion to adjourn?
Motion to adjourn.
And a motion to first meeting as adjourned.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. I may change it. Did I?
Okay.
I would know.
Thank you.
I